Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Jason Begay biography and lifestyle. Full name Jason Begay. Born on 12 March 1968, 61 years. Height 1.78 meter. Jason Begay is an American actor. Begay starred in the 1988 George Romero film Monkey Shines, playing a quadriplegic in a performance that was positively received. He appeared as a police officer in the film Thelma and Lois and played Demi Moore's love interest in G.I. Jane. Begay starred opposite Moira Kelly in the television series To Have and To Hold and has had recurring roles on Picket Fences, Melrose Place, Chicago Hope, American Dreams and Teen. Since 2014, he has been in the NBC TV series Chicago PD portraying Hank Boyd. Begay is a former Scientologist. He began taking Scientology courses in 1994 and later appeared in a Church of Scientology advertising campaign and in promotional videos. Begay left Scientology in 2007 and has publicly criticized Scientology since his departure. Early life. Begay was born 12 March 1960 in New York City and has three siblings. He attended the Collegiate School, a private preparatory school for boys located in New York City. While there, he became best friends with John F. Kennedy Jr. and actor David Duchovny. Kennedy and Begay often spent time together outside the Metropolitan Museum of Art and in Central Park, and were monitored by Kennedy's Secret Service detail. Begay later persuaded Duchovny to pursue work in acting. Career for Ukraine. He went to college at Pomona College, graduating in 1982. Prior to his acting career, Begay worked as a model in Europe. He had his feature film debut in the 1985 film Compromising Positions, starring Suzanne Sarandon, and in 1986 had his first recurring role on television on the HBO situation comedy series First and Ten. Begay played an ice hockey star in the Perry Mason TV film The Case of the All-Star Assassin, an NBC TV telefeature broadcast 19 November 1989. In 1991, he played a state trooper in the film Thelma and Lois and was Demi Moore's love interest in the 1997 film G.I. Jane. He had recurring roles on Picket Fences and Melrose Place and became a cast member of Chicago Hope in 1997, portraying electrician Danny Baines, opposite romantic interest Dr. Austin, played by Christine Lattie. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.